Hi everybody, welcome to week 138 of the sing-alongs that we're doing for the Avonlea Family Practice. I'm at home, as you can see, and Christmas is approaching. In fact, later on today, 2 o'clock in the cafe at Start Point, that's Wednesday the 21st, we're doing our Christmas sing-along. So hopefully a few of you will come to that and we'll have some fun. And, you know, Christmas jumpers, Christmas hats, or just as you normally wear, it doesn't matter, as long as you turn up. And we'll have a Christmas sing-along and drink lots of nice hot chocolate and stuff like that, if you like. And a sandwich or whatever it is there is in the cafe, in the lovely cafe, you know, we're hopefully going to enjoy it. So, because it's Christmas, I mean, look, there's my tree behind me, see, can you see? I've got my tree up. My daughter came to help me with that because I hate it, but she likes it. And so I've got my tree up, and I'm going to do a couple of Christmas songs as we would. That's the theme, obviously. So the first one I'm going to do is a carol, and it's In the Bleak Midwinter. It's a lovely carol. It's been recorded by lots of people. James Taylor recorded it, actually. I'm going to do that, and hopefully you can join in. And then I'm gonna do a song from 1944, before I was born, and it was a Judy Garland song from a film called Meet Me in St. Louis. She sang it to a little girl who was a niece in the film, and it's a lovely song. Michael Bublé has recorded it, Frank Sinatra, lots of people. So, In the Bleak Midwinter, my iPad's packed in today, so I'm having to use my phone, but don't worry, I'm sure it'll be fine. So enjoy and join in, and this is In the Bleak Midwinter. In the bleak midwinter, frosty winds made moan. Earth has stood hard as iron, water like a stone. Snow has fallen, long ago. Our God, heaven cannot hold him, nor earth sustain. Heaven and earth shall flee away when he comes to reign. In the bleak midwinter, a stable place suffice. The Lord God Almighty, Jesus Christ. Angels and archangels may have gathered there, cherubim and seraphim on the air, but his mother only in her maiden bliss worshipped the beloved with a kiss. Oh, what can I give him? Poor as I am, if I were a shepherd, I would bring a lamb. If I were a wise man, I would do my part. Yet what can I give him? Give my Okay. It's a bit difficult on my phone. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. I'm trying to find. It's here somewhere. Yeah. Oh. Sorry, wrong one. So as I said, this was from 1944, believe it or not. My wife, my late wife, stopped liking this song because it was played at the beginning of a film called Soldier Blue, when a young American soldier got hung, actually, and they played this sort of bit of an ironic. It was snowing and it was Christmas, and they were hanging him for desertion, and that was the start of the film. And she hated it after that, the song. She kept thinking of this film every time it was on. I try and think of other people, even Buble and stuff. Anyway, well, this is it. Have yourself a merry little Christmas, let your heart be light. Next year all our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas, make the Yuletide gay. All our troubles will be miles away. Once again, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us will be near to us once more. Soon we all will be together, if the fates allow. Until then we'll have to muddle through somehow. So have yourself a merry little Christmas now. Yourself a merry little Christmas, let your heart be light. Next year all our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas, make the Yuletide gay. Here all our troubles will be miles away. Once again, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us will be near to us once more. Soon we'll always be together, if the fates allow. Until then we'll have to muddle through somehow. So have yourself a merry little Christmas now. night. Christmas, everybody. Hope you have a good time and you get everything that you want and that you're happy and healthy. So do your best to get in the cafe at 2 o'clock, where we'll have some fun, we'll enjoy ourselves, and it'll be in the new year, the next sing-along after this one. So God bless everybody, have a great time, stay wealthy, healthy, happy, and see you soon. God bless, all the best.